Together with all my teachers, we organized an event. I've seen that the teachers love the Lord, and just as they love Him, they have transmitted that love to the students. I have seen growth in the teachers and the students. We programmed an event in which we went to talk about God in two public schools in two different villages. It was a very precious experience. Together, the teacher and students formed a team, and we were very encouraged and content to go and preach about the Lord. We went to these schools, and it was a great blessing. We saw that the children, they were very happy and said, "Wow, we are hearing about the Lord." Something that made me marvel is that the children learned how to sing. They lifted their hands and sang to the Lord. I saw that and I said, how precious. Our students also came away impacted. They came away saying, it's necessary to talk about the Lord. It's necessary to share about the Lord with many people. I have seen this spiritual growth in the students and in the teacher as well. They love the Lord.